मिनिमल एडिटिंग जूम और कर सकते
Good evening all. Myself Dr. Vinaya Manaragowda, junior resident from Mysore Medical College. My paper is on role of HRCT in RT-PCR negative symptomatic patients for COVID-19 pneumonia. Coming to introduction, for the diagnosis of COVID infection, RT-PCR test has become a standard. Because of its insufficient specimen or laboratory error, RT-PCR testing results may be falsely negative. HRCT has a higher rate of detection of patients with disease in incubation period, particularly with initial negative RT-PCR results. Thus, CT is helpful for early diagnosis, timely isolation, and treatment of COVID-19 pneumonia. The aim of the study is to know the role of HRCT in those with negative initial RT-PCR results with highly suspected SARS-CoV-2 infection. Coming to materials and methods, the study was done for a duration of 6 months from May 2020 to October 2020. It includes 100 patients, and all these patients had symptoms of cough, breathlessness, and fever. But on doing RT-PCR test, the results were negative. So these type of patients were included in our study. And on these patients, HRCT thorax was performed with 128 slice single source dual energy MDCT tomography machine in our department. Coming to results, in our study, ground glass opacity and consolidation are the two main HRCT features in RT-PCR negative symptomatic patients and is seen among 70 and 32 patients respectively, while combination of ground glassing and consolidation was seen in 42 patients. The lesions were predominantly peripheral or subpleural in 44 patients, both subpleural and centroparenchymal location in 45 patients, and only one patient had only centroparenchymal location involvement. Coming to images and tables, in these axial HRCT images, we can see ground glass opacities. In the above images, the ground glass opacities are mainly seen in the subpleural location, and in the lower images, we can see the lesions in both subpleural and centroparenchymal location. These are axial and coronal HRCT images. Here we can see ground glass opacities is associated with adjacent consolidation. Coming to distribution of HRCT characteristics, ground glass opacities were seen in 77.7% of patients. Ground glass opacities with consolidation was seen in 46.6% of patients. Isolated consolidation was seen in 35.5% of patients. Lymphadenopathy was seen in 10% of patients. Coming to location of ground glass opacities, in 45% of cases, the ground glass opacities were seen in both subpleural and centroparenchymal location. In 44% of patients, it is seen only in subpleural location. And in 1% of patients, the ground glass opacities were present only in the centroparenchymal location. Coming to discussion, our study detects 90 cases who had chest HRCT features related to COVID-19 pneumonia in 100 symptomatic cases. Thus, HRCT is useful in patients with a suspicious clinical presentation of COVID-19 pneumonia and a negative initial RT-PCR test. Ground glass opacity and consolidation were the two main HRCT features in RT-PCR negative symptomatic patients of our study. Presence of bilateral multiple subpleural ground glass opacities and consolidatory changes are to be considered as COVID-19 pneumonia in this current pandemic, even though the RT-PCR results are negative. Ground glass opacities and consolidation are the most common HRCT features in RT-PCR positive patients, and the most common location is subpleural and peripheral, and the next most common is the centroparenchymal location. And similarly, in the same way, our study also detect ground glass opacities and consolidation in subpleural and centroparenchymal location, similar to that in RT-PCR positive cases. So these, the presence of ground glass opacities and consolidation in symptomatic patients, even though they are RT-PCR negative, they should be treated as COVID positive pneumonia as per our case, as per our study. This is the comparison table between various studies on COVID-19 pneumonia. Our study includes only RT-PCR negative group, and other studies are on RT-PCR positive group. But we can find that subpleural location, groundless opacities, and consolidation are common in both RT-PCR positive and negative groups. Thus, HRCT chest scan plays an important role in detecting COVID-19 pneumonia in those symptomatic patients in whom RT-PCR test results are negative. In the context of the current pandemic and multiple genetic mutations of the virus, particularly in those symptomatic patients or those with exposure history, positive HRCT should be regarded as strongly suspicious for COVID-19 pneumonia despite negative RT-PCR test results. Recommendations has to be made that patients can be managed up with appropriate infection control measures and RT-PCR swab testing should be repeated. These are my references. Thank you.